New 2017 Mercedes C Class Coupe Review. Coupes used to be a big deal. In the 1970s, my father drove them exclusively, graduating from a Cougar to a Grand Prix to a Thunderbird to a Mark V. Mom finally swapped a wood-sided wagon for a Regal, then bought a succession of Cougars, all festooned with the formal roof line so popular in the 1980s and 1990s. Today, coupes are relatively rare. People feeling sporty increasingly prefer sport, utility vehicles, some of which are infuriatingly referred to as coupes. Newsflash, a Mercedes GLC or GLE equipped with a fastback roofline is no more a coupe than the football-shaped Honda Crosser is. A true coupe is a car like the 2017 Mercedes-Benz C-Class pictured above. It has two doors and a fixed roof, and is equipped with a separate trunk instead of a rear hatch. Don't believe me? Google what is a coupe? Come on, the internet doesn't lie. The C-Class Coupe is redesigned for 2017, based on the same platform as the current C-Class sedan and sharing the same mechanical save for a plug-in hybrid powertrain that is exclusive to the four-door model. A new C-Class Cabriolet debuts this year, too. To create it, Mercedes chops the top off the coupe, and, well, you get the idea. This was my first time driving the C-Class since Mercedes began rolling out the redesigns in 2015, and while I would have preferred sampling the sedan because I've got little kids to shuttle around, this C300 coupe actually proved unexpectedly agreeable as family transportation. Can I be honest about something? I find the styling of the latest crop of Mercedes models to be bland and boring. To obtain one with character, you need to downgrade to the oddly proportioned CLA class or GLA class, or upgrade to the upper echelons of the lineup. Everything in between looks amorphous, derivative, like you've seen them somewhere before. That must be why my favorite exterior design cue on the C300 coupe is the chrome-studded, diamond block grille. It makes a clear statement about the car's upscale intentions, and not just because of the oversized Mercedes star sitting right in the center of it. Though this is a balanced and proportional design, the rest of the C-Class coupe is unremarkable. The rounded roof and tapered tail give the car an egg shape, certainly exacerbated by my test car's white paint. The belt line resembles the Honda Accord coupe. The rear end carries a whiff of Chrysler 200. Even the upsized, thin-spoke, machined-face AMG wheels didn't get my blood pumping. But the grille, that's cool, and it has impact.